Boynton Beach Police say a pedestrian was killed by a Brightline train. The incident happening late this morning.
Investigators say the male victim was on the tracks when he was struck just south of Woolbright Road. There's no indication of how he ended up on the tracks. We reached out to Brightline for a statement. The company says, quote, "We continue working with the Boynton Beach Police Department. The only safe place to cross a railroad is at a designated crossing. Never try to beat a train."